in our world, that is when waters are grow and reproduce. And I would like to tell about what are the problems related to water that are health and food security, education, etc. And it is estimated we have only 3% of fresh water on our Earth surface and 97% of water is salt water. And so friends, my request is to conserve water because we have only 3% of water and it is estimated that 70% of water is used for agriculture as an irrigation and 22% of water is used in industries and the remaining percent of water is used for other activities. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Good morning, one and all. Respected ma'am, I am Ashwin Jadhav coming from Vizag. Pursuing my PhD, BTEC in Lending Institute of Engineering and Technology in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering. Here I am going to tell you about my daily routine life. I wake up at early morning, depending on college, 4, 5 or 6. If exams are there, I wake up at 4 o'clock. Otherwise, if it's Sunday, then I will wake up at 11 to 10, between 11 to 10. After completing my reading, I bath and brush my teeth and then start eating. And after completing my eating, my father drops me at the bus stop and I get into the bus stop and we chat something with my friend. And after getting out of the bus, we again then chit chat and enter into the college. Before coming into the class, we have an important thing that we have to put our biometric and we have to enter into the class. Then we have totally 8 periods in our college and a break, which is very long time, 45 minutes. Our first period starts and we are so much interested. Then after completing our first period, little bit interest is getting down and second period and third period, finally coming to the 8th period, whatever may be its period, all members are very good and not interested to listen to the teacher and what they are teaching. And finally, after the bell rings, we come second, we have an important thing that we have to put our biometric and we have then we reach our buses and we have to search again our buses where it is there or not. And then we enter into the bus and when we reach our college, the bus goes very speed, that is limited to 40 to 60 kilometers per hour. And we reach our bus stop in Canada, it is 5 o'clock. Then I start, I have to go with my own transport, my father not comes. I have to go with the auto, picking in auto, and I have to wash 1 kilometer. Then I reach my home, then I wash and eat something and switch on my computer and I watch some information in YouTube and listen songs and after reading I get to bed. This is my daily routine. Thank you.
A very warm good morning to one and all present over here, respected teachers and all my dear friends present over here. I am Dhatri from ECEB, starting my BTEC from the Institute of Engineering and Technology. I am standing here to tell a few words or to share my views and make aware everyone about conservation of resources. Every time I study environmental studies, since my 5th standard, every time I find a very interesting word, conservation. I think why this conservation is very important. Although there is abundant supply of resources, why we need to conserve resources? Then I realize the need to conserve because humans do not just use it but overutilize it. So we need to conserve resources. There is a very well known quotation by Mahatma Gandhi. The earth has everything for human need but does not have anything for human greed. This means we can have resources for our needs but the earth cannot bear the greed of humans. It's increasing day by day. Resources are provided free by our nature. But still many people are having depletion of resources. There is a shortage of resources. Resources very common in mainly metropolitan cities. There are many slums where they do not have water to drink or light or any energy forms. So we need to conserve. We can take some simple steps to conserve resources, like turning off lights and fans when not in use, switching off television when not using, then repair the leakage taps, because a drop wastage of water per minute can save a bucket of water a day. Then close taps while brushing. This saves water. There are many humans and even animals which do not have water and die due to scarcity. So conserve our resources, conserve our environment, and conserve life. Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Dikta. I am from ECEB. Today I want to talk about inspiration. Everyone has an inspiration. My inspiration is my father and my mother. My mother, she is our first teacher. She is the one whom we saw after we born. My father is my inspiration. He is an Indian soldier. We are proud to be an Indian soldier's daughter, because he sacrifices everything for our country. He leaves our family and stay in the border and fight for our country. Everyone should be proud. And I also want to join the Indian Army, because it's my father's dream. Thank you.
Hi friends, hello man, good morning.
ECEB. Now I want to tell about three English books which we are having in second semester. The first one is English Lab Manual for undergraduate students and English Encounters, and third one is The Great Indian Scientist. In Great Indian Scientist, there is a brief note about six Indian scientists. They are APJ Abdul Kalam, C.V. Raman, Jagdish Chandra Bose, Srinivas Ramanujan, and Homi Jahangir Baba, and Prafulla Chandra. And now I want to tell about APJ Abdul Kalam. His full name is Abul Bakir Jainuddin Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu state. And he was the missile man of the India. And after his schooling, he was joined in Joseph College in Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu in 1950. And he was the youngest brother of his four brothers. And he has one sister. He was the 11th president, during the period 2002-2007. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all. My name is Saran. I am from Vijayanagaram. I want to tell about myself. And I am coming from Vijayanagaram. My father's name is Venkat Rao. And he is armed guard. And my mother's name is Prabhavati. She is a school teacher. My hobbies are playing cricket and photography.
Talk about mother language. My mother language is mostly known as Italian of the It is none other than Telugu. Recently, Telugu Mahasabhas were held in Hyderabad in the leadership of KCR and KTM. So many poets and writers, famous like Nanaya Arena, etc., were born in Telugu only. Whenever we go, wherever we go, we doesn't have a right to forget our motherland, mother language, and our mother. Thank you.
Hi friends, good morning to ma'am and to my friends. I'm here to discuss on children education. Children education. It's not the exchange of information between the student and teacher, and student and books, and student and the worship paper, and not related with the student and results. It's the exchange of information between the student and teacher, student and friends, and student and parents, student with grandparents, student with information technology, student with information technology, and student with environment. But why